Good morning. So yesterday, because I hadn't ordered for an Indian head necklace, and last year this one got broken, so I finished. I redid it. It's got turquoise and hematite and these white stones in it, and black and hematite seed beads and spacers. This is like $28. I'm working on a smaller one. It's got citrine in it and sandstone and tiger's eye. So I'm not sure which one this kid's gonna take. So depending on what one he takes is the one I'll have still for sale, unless you buy both of them. But this one's got tiger's eye, sandstone, and citrine. And then it's got different color of brown beads and hematite and clear seed beads in there. It's really pretty. Sorry, my camera's not picking up the colors really well. But that's what I'm finishing up this morning before I go to the barbecue for Mother's Day. And I hope everybody is having a wonderful day. And may the spirits guide you in a pleasant way. So, I've really been thinking about wanting to, you know, do some more, native lighter, cases for this week, and, some more medicine bags, and change up the color, but I need to get a safety pin that's big enough that I can feed it, it through, and I still have to figure out if I want it to hang around my neck, how to get that instead of a side tie on the side. So I'm still trying to figure that out. Just a thought in progress. I have a lot of those, and sometimes they don't always come out the way that my thought process works. So we'll see what happens, and I can only do so much at a time. And I used to be able to pump out a lot on my jewelry and stuff, and I just have gotten, I don't know, I think it's the pain that has gone with this surgery. My knee is always in pain, and sometimes I just try to ignore it the best I can until it gets too bad, but it makes it very hard to concentrate on making my stuff, so I have a limit to what I can do every day, and which really sucks because I used to like mass produce every day, and now it's like less produce. So just gotta be patient, I guess, and hopefully the pain will ease up in time and stuff, but, you know. So, I'm playing some good music in the background from the 80s and 90s. Today, I don't feel like listening to Native American music, but sometimes I just want to hear something different, and it always works that way, but I I'm definitely gonna need to get another bee box and another more bees. Cause I am almost out of certain colors, and I have certain colors that I work with more than others, so it makes it very difficult to keep on creating stuff and not have the beads that you need. And the market over the weekend, or Friday, I mean, it was steady, but it wasn't where I thought it, you know, would be. Of course, it looked like it was going to storm really bad, so I think a lot of people were like, oh, I'm not going to go out because it looks like it's going to downpour, which I understand, but it makes it hard for people, you know, to do what they love and have on their heart. So with each day, I create new things, and just try to focus on like the positive and what it takes to make all this stuff, because sometimes it doesn't always work that way, as far as that goes. What's your thought process is like going a mile a minute, trying to figure out what you want to make? And I'm just trying to be positive with each day and the way I make things. And that's, you know, start my day with my coffee and my smudge, and then I get down to business, because there are some days that you need that extra oomph to get going, and that's what I need sometimes. And I have little puppies to take care of. Not little, but she's grown quite a bit, and I'm just at the point that it's hard to keep your train of thought when there's a puppy in between your legs underneath the table. Right, Nookers? See? Say hello, people in TV land. I don't know if you can see her, but she's right there. Hello! Hi, Nookers. He's a cutie. Well, let me focus this back up towards me. So that's what I'm doing today. And I'm going to keep on chugging along till it's done. I'm not sure how long I'm going to make it. I'm probably going to make it like right about here. On the new, that's like a pretty long necklace, and that's going to be... The longer it is, the more pricey it gets, just because the cost of beads has like skyrocketed for some reason, and it makes it hard on the little people to get some of their supplies, because the government is not they just think everybody can afford the whatever necessities and stuff, so that's really not the case. So anyway, so I'm going to end this video, and have a pleasant day. May the spirits guide you and your path to happiness, and just keep mindful that there are people out in the world that are suffering, and they need prayers and loving and forgiveness, and all the hate we have for other people is unnecessary, and we just need to look past it and try to live for the side of things from their perspective. Some people think like that just because they've hit a spot in the road that nobody cares, and there are people that care, and we just try to make it a better world and a better place for others. And I want to send a prayer out to all the water protectors and the people that are pushing the murdered and missing Indigenous women movement. It's a very uplifting, positive thing to bring light to, because there are so many women out there that have gone missing. All over, and it's just not being brought to light, and I feel bad about that, because it's an important issue to address. Yes, some people know about it and they support that organization or group, depending on who's running it. But there's no reason people should be murdered, no matter if it's female, a male, whatever. Abuse is not okay. And I just think it's crazy how we as a nation are not more aware of certain things that are going on in the world and that are more important than other issues that is going on right now. So just be grateful for everything you have and where you are in your life. Everyone can make a change for the better, and I think that is important. Have a great day.